talk about this. Is this like a factory mount, actually?
Mm-hmm.
Can we take your helmet off?
Yeah.
I'm curious about this. I'm curious about, what, how, this is like a motorcycle?
Oh, skydiving.
Skydiving helmet? Alright, well, never mind, actually, you're good then.
Okay.
This goes through there.
It's a leash on the back and it's bolted underneath.
Oh yeah, and there's a pin in it. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, I got no problem with that.
Cool.
It's pretty badass, actually.
Skydiving helmet. Yeah, I don't think it'll fly on.
Go ahead, take your arm out from underneath here. Grab onto the tripod here. Grab onto the tripod there. Pull yourself so you're standing up on the stand.
Thanks, guys.
That was the hardest part. Make sure you look around a bit so those cameras look your footage.
Will do.
Yay.
Right.
I don't have what?
You don't have to lift it?
No. I get it going and then my weight just pulls me down.
I want to know how to do that.
Don't squeeze it hard. Just a little bit. And then you start feeding it to get it started. Yeah, I kind of had to dial it in a little bit. I mean, not dial literally, just experiment with it a little.
Okay.
Cool.
Thank you.
You bet.
That's killing me. I can't pull it up anymore.
Check your line clear on yellow.
Long ways up, long ways down.
Yellow rope. Yep. All clear, yellow rope.
Ooh, yeah. Forearms burning.
That was
get
great.
All the shots you wanted?
I think I got it, yeah.
Next year, why don't you bring a couple more cameras?
Off the back, maybe?
Yeah.
Cool.
We're thinking about the foot cam.
Yeah, dude, the foot cam.